Hey, what's up everyone, and once again welcome back to Super Smash Flash 2. Last time, we played through All-Star Mode as Pikachu in our first lagless, mostly, video in quite some time. And this time we're gonna be playing through All-Star as Jigglypuff, and hopefully once again, not super duper lagging out. That would be great. I'm gonna go with... I like the classic one, but again, it's really washed out. Let's go with this weird shadow Jigglypuff. Why not? It's not based on why not. I'm just saying, like, why not? Okay. Mario rolled, I think. I think he teched and then rolled off. That's a Stitch face. Okay. So Jigglypuff's one of the characters that I actually tried really hard to get into Elite the other day when I went on my little, Elite Smash, like, tangent, I guess? I don't know. Jigs was one of the ones that I tried, and I kept getting bullied. I kept getting put into team fights where my teammate was completely incompetent. I was left to do most of the work, and I'm Jigglypuff. And of course my teammates were stuff like Ganondorf, Donkey Kong. They were just killing me immediately. Wasn't great. It really was not great. So I ended up having to give up on Jigglypuff after a little while. I'll get them in eventually, but for now, I gave up. And I then went on to try Mario. Because, of course, Mario's my main. I got my secondary Pokemon trainer in, so I was like, I can probably get my main in. Yeah, I can't get Mario in. It's hard. It is certainly difficult. You may have noticed in the last episode when I was talking about who I've managed to get into Elite. There's a good chunk of heavyweights in there. You know, Pokemon trainer's got Charizard. I got Bowser in. Kazuya hits like a truck. And, of course, Ganondorf. I've tried a bit of Donkey Kong, but not much. Heavyweights are certainly easier to get in. And Min Min took me 4 hours because Min Min's a character, all right. That is the quickest a stage has ever loaded in this game. Oh my god, did you see that? Ready, go! It was just good to go. Okay. Good to know. Oh, wait, does up throw just kill? Like, despite the damage, does it just kill? Why? Oh, I'm cheesing the hell out of this run then. Come here, Ganondorf. Up you go. Oh my god, it just kills. Up goes Mr. Game & Watch. Up goes Marth. Why does that do- why? Why does that work? Am I complaining in any way, shape, or form? Hell no. I'm just curious. Because I'm gonna keep doing it. I'd like to get at least one rest kill, but... up throw! It's like just getting everybody just out of here. Jigglypuff's like, nah, we don't need this. Oh, Lucario, don't need that. Pikachu can stick around for a bit because he's actually fighting back, but, okay, Pit, your up B has a hitbox, apparently. Don't need Pit. Don't need Pikachu. This is busted. That's actually busted. So I'm going to abuse it, but, like, what? Four fights in, only 53 damage taken. Are we gonna get a heal-less run? Probably not, because I'm not gonna go into the sandbag fight with damage. Like, I will definitely try to heal. Because we're gonna get damage eventually. We're slowly but surely, like, building up a bit more. 69, 80. Yeah, I'm probably gonna heal. But it's certainly... that's what you get when you cheese at Smash Flash. Whoa, 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 whoa. The game cheeses you right back. Okay. Not only are we not getting a heal-less run, we're not even getting a deathless run. Oh, good. Oh my god, I'm so sad about that. And that was all the stage, too. If we hadn't hit the middle part of the stage, we would have been fine. But now I'm getting bullied. Alright, get the D out of here. Okay, I think I somehow grabbed Meta Knight. Oh, send that up. It's gonna hit somebody, maybe? No, okay. We're at 108. We are taking damage, folks. The characters have caught on to my little game of doing that. Not that, that was a forward throw, Kirby. Don't you- They've really caught on, huh? Get that- no, that was supposed to be an up throw! It's fine, it killed him either way, but still. Don't- just let me cheese. Okay, Samus. You can do that. That's fine. Come here. Up you go. I'm gonna take it any chances. I was like, I could back throw that. No, we're going straight up. No chances being taken there. Okay, that was unfortunate. Of all the fights to die in, it's the one with three puffballs and these two. Oh, that's annoying. Oh well. Could I restart the recording and pretend that didn't happen? Yeah. And have I done that in previous Let's Plays before? Probably. Like Brawl and stuff like that. I probably did that once or twice if I had like a really bad run. I was just like, yeah, no, we're not keeping that in. Look at that, no damage in that fight. Why is a Kirby fight so much harder? Anyway, yeah, I'm not gonna do that. We're gonna keep it fair and square, first runs only. You know, that's how I wanna be honest with you guys. I want you to see my stupid mess ups. That one's annoying. Wasn't even really, I mean, it probably could have been avoided, but like, we were getting comboed all over the place, so. Sonic, I need you to, like, not do that, if that's okay. Tails was causing problems in the Pikachu video, so let's get him out of here as quick as possible. If you're gonna... Okay, if you're gonna be hitting me, I'm gonna just throw you up there. Sonic has survived the whole time, so he gets special treatment. He gets a rest. Oh my god, are you serious? Don't back throw me, okay. I thought he was gonna back throw me and just end my life. What happened? What just happened? I'm so- Jigglypuff just stopped moving. Oh my god. Get this stupid hedgehog out of here. Get out. Is he gone? No. Get off the stage. I thought he lived. I thought he was gonna walk right back on the stage. We are at 105 after that. Oh my god. Well, that's fine. We got two fights, then Sandbag. I'm gonna go ahead and take a heart container. Even if this isn't a deathless run, this is probably going to be one of the quickest, if not the quickest. Like, this is certainly going, I think, quicker than the Link video. And Link I think holds the record at the moment. But like, we just kill with one up throw, so that's all we gotta do. We just gotta get an up throw and the character is dead. Like that. Well, like that. But they're just all hitting the screen, I can't see what's going on. Alright, at this point, Jigglypuff is just a speedrun to see if we can get a shorter video than Link. I kinda doubt it. I feel like we've gone for a bit longer, because of the death and having to redo that fight, but we'll see. Oh, it's this stage. Okay, get you out of here. Bomberman said no. Oh my god, I just got Kamehameha'd. Okay. Black Mage. Hey, could you stop it, Bomberman? What's with Ultra Instinct Bomberman over here? Yeah, that bomb's gonna go up. There we go. See, that's what you get, stupid. I'm scared to go anywhere near any of these bombs, so you can come to me, Sora. Okay! I mean, he came over, and then I died anyway, so... I guess I got what I wanted. Get Bomberman out of here. Him spawning closer was certainly nice. I want to get him out immediately. Goku, stop being good at the game. You're not allowed. None of you are allowed to be good at the game you're a part of. You have to suck. Up you go. Through the gap. Oh, I'm terrified of that. Okay. I rolled through a block. I'm gonna die to cheese again. Have you noticed how both times we've died, it's been to the stage? One to the bomb and one to the Norfair lava stuff. I think the game's trying to tell me something. It's that I can beat the computers. It's just... the stage... What am I saying? I don't know. Let's go, Jigs. That's the wrong way. I forgot you can't turn it around in this game. Jiggly! Alright, let's go. Sandbags. Ready? I'm ready! Go. Up you go! Up you go! Up you go! Oh. Sing along to the music! That's the not the same song I thought it was gonna be. That probably wasn't even worth it to fully charge. It just barely killed him. But, up throw. Up throw breaks through their shields if they decide to put those up. Because, well, grab breaks through that. Okay, we took a hit. It was bound to happen. Get out of here. I do not want to be close to that. We saw what it did to Goku in that one fight. That was supposed to be an up throw, but it still worked. Up you go. Oh, they're just lining up. They're running right over to me. I guess they're excited, huh? You guys coming over? Come here. Up you go. You and your ice flower. Oh, dear. That's an invincible sandbag. Okay. I'm just gonna do the classic Jigglypuff maneuver of hang out under the stage until that wears off. I barely made it back. I'm not going back under the stage. Oh, you didn't even try to get me. There's so many of you, and you didn't even try to get me off stage or anything like that. Ow. Didn't even realize I'd been grabbed. You're not getting away that easy. Just chase him up. Stop grabbing me, please. I know that's all I'm doing to you guys, but come on now. Up you go. Oh, how did you even do that? What is happening? What the heck was that animation? Get out. Oh, no. Oh, don't throw me forward. Okay. Just these three, and then one more guy. And then we're done. Okay. Okay. Oh! Somehow reflected that. Okay. I got, like, a perfect shield there, and it reflected the freaking... Oh, my God. Okay. Master Ball. Go. Rest! Oh, no. Zygarde. Zygarde, help. Zygarde, help. Zygarde, help. Thank you. Okay. We didn't get our rest kill. I had to go for it at the end. But that's fine. You know, it doesn't matter. I don't think that's a shorter video than the Link one, but if it is, hell yeah. Jigglypuff's possessing deadness. Yeah, okay. That's gonna be it for this episode, folks. If you guys enjoyed, please make sure to leave a like, and of course, let me know what you thought of it in the comment section below. Stay tuned for the next one, and I'll see you guys then.